Who the dude Guerrero as an announcer. Boy, I tell you what, we should get hazardous duty pay when the juice hits the broadcast position.
No, I think what we should do is probably contact our good friend Buzzkill. You saw that petition that he had Thursday on Thunder?
Yeah.
What was that about? I don't even think he knew.
He doesn't know. Yeah.
No nukes or something?
Right.
Why don't we have Buzzkill come up with a petition to take Juventud Guerrero off of Thunder?
Why don't we have Juventud Guerrero and Oklahoma and a loser must retire from broadcasting that and go a Broadway on a Nitro one night?
That's not bad.
Dangerous Devon scored. He gave Chris Benoit everything he could handle 1 week ago. And Devon stepping right back into the fire against Booker T.
Well, that may be the ultimate good news, bad news situation for a youngster like Devon Storm. You did so well last week against the Canadian crippler Chris Benoit, but tonight you have to face this man. One half of the Harlem Heat, we're talking about Booker T, although it appears that as of late, that friction has once again resurfaced in the camp of Harlem Heat. The problems that we've seen between Booker T and Stevie Ray with Midnight squarely in between.
No question about it, Stevie Ray, I don't think he wants to have anyone come to the ring with Harlem Heat. Booker T, I struck up something of a friendship with Midnight, taking her under his wing. Stevie Ray doesn't want that. And it has led to heat between the brothers in Harlem Heat.
I'm not even sure if it's a recent friendship or maybe it's even a longer-term relationship between Booker T and Midnight. That has really yet to be determined between the Harlem Heat and Midnight.
Do you know something I don't know?
I may have overheard something.
Boy, I tell you what, you must have ears like a rabbit.
You got to keep your ears open when you're backstage, when you're in the WCW locker room area. You might learn something.
We can't have that. Booker T raising the roof on TBS and Devon Storm. I'm so just impressed by his in-ring ability and just perplexed by that maniacal look on his face. Looks like any moment he could turn into David Flair too.
I think it's an attitude that Devon Storm brings with him to the ring. And I think when you look at the success rate of Devon Storm with this new attitude, I think it's an unqualified success.
Still to come in this broadcast, we will see Disco Inferno in action. Disco now under 25 hours away from jumping into the ring with his partner, Lash LaRue, to face Big Vito and Johnny the Bull. And I tell you what, Vito and Johnny, a two-man collection team, they want the 25 grand pound plus interest owed to Tony Marinaro.
Tony Marinaro's team of Big Vito and Johnny, not exactly the two sharpest knives in the drawer outside the ring.
Right.
But it's a different situation once they get inside the squared circle. They're among the most vicious, most violent tag teams that we've seen in an awful long time here in WCW. Disco and Lash, be prepared.
Booker! Got a two count on Devon Storm off the back elbow. But Devon Storm, Booker T learning the hard way that Devon Storm is not like any other green rookie in there. Devon Storm is a tremendous professional wrestler. Northern Lights suplex. This may be it. Charles Robinson out of position and only got the one count. Can't blame Charles. These guys fly through the ring.
Yeah, but oftentimes it's just that momentary delay by a referee that provides the difference between that count of 2 9/10 or 3 that scores the win.
Oh. Reverse heel kick, drop, Devon Storm. Booker T. Oh, Devon, out, into the jawbreaker. It does not take Booker T down, but it staggered the man who was formerly, World Tag Team and World TV Champion. That's a little rope-assisted Rochambeau from Devon.
And Booker T wisely, well, maybe he didn't even have a choice in the matter.
I don't think so.
Goes out to the floor. Anything to slow down this offense, but he didn't see it coming.
I certainly hope Harlem Heat can get everything worked out. How many times tag team champion? 9 times? They've held.
And counting.
The tag team goals, if those two can get their act together, get their problems sorted out involving Midnight, they pose a serious threat to the outsider.
Devon Storm out of the fireman's carry, dropped Booker T across the steel safety.
post. That's the predicament Booker T's in, not to mention a couple of right hands into the jaw. Booker, oh no, blocked by Booker, back elbow, into the gut. Devon doubled up, all the way across the ring. Right hand, wait a minute, the best leg lands on Devon. Those ring steps have got to go 200 pounds, and I mean Devon, just the weight of his body, the momentum, sent him all the way to the guardrail.
Devon Storm set up those ring steps to further inflict the pain and punishment on Booker T, but it backfired.
Oh, man! Spinning heel kick, leveled Devon right in the face. Oh, stiff kick in the chest, into the rope. There it is! The axe kick, and a little break dance back up to the vertical base. Booker T gonna raise the roof. Oh,
well, it's all about putting it together in combinations, and the series of moves by Booker T has Devon Storm bailing out.
He looked like he's going to walk to the back. Uh-oh.
Wait a minute.
Under the light.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What happened?
You know what that means. Oh, yeah. Check the clock.
Wait a minute. It's not midnight.
It's not quite.
Wait a minute. It is midnight.
It absolutely is. Midnight is on the scene. Devon Storm is in the ring, and oh man, did he get slapjacked by Booker T. And he got pinned. Devon Storm was going to bail on Booker T, but the lights went out, and so did Devon Storm. Midnight and Booker T, what a combo.
There they are, Booker T from the Harlem Heat, as well as Midnight. Where's Stevie Ray? He's not out here for the celebration.
He should be.
I wonder if those problems are continuing between the two brothers, Booker T and Stevie Ray.
Love to watch these two men in action. In fact, let's go back and take another look. What a matchup it was. Booker T defeating Devon Storm.
Well, this certainly deserves a replay. Brilliant execution of the drop kick by Booker T. All about timing as he comes off the rope and delivers a brutal and lethal kick. The axe kick to the back of the head of Devon Storm. Break dances to his feet. Oh, caught him with a Harlem sidekick in the face. And Booker T was on his way to the win. There's the impact. The double leg drove into the mat.
Tomorrow night at Starcade, Vampiro may get 5 minutes with Oklahoma if he gets by Tucker.